What's good, YouTube? We back at it again with another Daily Plyometric video. We upload every single day. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe on this video. Let's try to get at least 25 likes. And if you're back for that daily work, comment daily work. But without further ado, let's get into it. We're gonna start off with line jumps, front and back. And then we're going side to side. We got 25 apiece. It's for our warm up. Going side to side, same thing. Now we're right into penultimate steps.
I wanna, where's the weight ball at? Here we go.
We got penultimate steps. For my jumpers, we jump left, right, explode. And also for jumpers, we jump right, left, and explode. So, we're gonna work on that. We got 12 apiece. Let's get into it. We're gonna start off with left, right first. We got 12. Now we're going right, left, the set of 12. Well, now we're working on an exercise for knee pain, knee recovery, and also for one-foot jumpers. You want to find your platform to sit down on. We're going to have one leg out. If you're not using the med ball, you're going to have both arms out. And slightly bent over one leg and get up and sit down on one leg. We have a set of 12 on the right leg and then a set of 12 on the left leg. Let's get into it. Switch legs. One more last little plyometric workout. So, we're gonna get into lunges. We got lunges on the right leg, 25. And then we also got lunges on the left leg, 25. We're gonna knock it out. Then after we do these lunges, I'm gonna take y'all through a little basic stretching that you can do, but let's get into the lunges. I'm going to do everything with the med ball from now on, just to add a little weight. You don't necessarily need a med ball. If you have a basketball, you can use a basketball. But we got 25 lunges right leg and 25 lunges left leg. Let's get into it. Opposite leg, same thing, set at 25. Now I'm going to take y'all through a series of stretches. I like to stretch with my shoes off. Y'all should do the same thing. Each stretch is going to be 10 seconds long. Just follow along through my stretch, whatever I'm doing. If you completed the daily work for today, I need you to comment daily work completed so I know that you completed today's daily work or you made it this far in the video. But lastly, we're about to get into some stretches. So just follow along. We're starting off here. We got 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right leg in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right over left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Looking over our shoulder.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
You got right over left. Bring that knee up to your chest.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
We got right leg back. And we bend it over. And back.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh. Now left leg in.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Left over right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Look back over our shoulder.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Bring that leg up to your chest.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Left leg back. Lean it back.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Woo. And that's today's plyometric work plus daily plyometric stretches. Woo. Like I said, we upload every single day. Make sure you come back tomorrow. Same place, same time. We get it in every day. Continue to like, comment, subscribe on this video. I appreciate all the love and support that we're getting from the YouTube channel. We're on the road to 3,000 subscribers already. Last month we gained a lot of subscribers, a lot of support. So continue to show support and show love. And I'll continue to give you guys what you want. Without further ado, we out. See y'all tomorrow.